It is 4:50 here in Las Vegas, Nevada. We're doing four box break of Allen & Ginter 2017, just released today. Yeah, there's a spot called non-baseball. It actually, tonight, it ends in the middle of clear vision. It usually goes for anywhere from 80 to 100 bucks, normally. It's usually the highest selling spot, but I mean, the Yankees do sell high as well. So. Alright. Oh, great. We get these. Giant cards. Is there anything fun in those? Oh, that was out of this product? Josh Donaldson, giant card for the Blue Jays. Short prints. Is there short prints in this? Okay, so don't worry about them. What about Harriet Tubman? Oh, shit. Baby card of Joe Mauer. Do I have to look at the backs of every baby card? Oh, shoot. And there's a baby card in every pack. Isn't there? Yeah, this is going to take forever. I'm starving. Yeah, I haven't eaten all day. Fish? Got some fish. No black, what do they call these? Just black border? Alright. So you get three hits. Jay Glazer. Sports Rider baby car. Apparently I have to look at the back of every baby car. It's fun. Facsimile machine. Buster Posey. Allen & Ginter back. This is why I don't like this product. Because you have to look at every flipping baby car. Now I don't remember why I don't. Ted Williams. Allen & Ginter back. But you love this product. It's like your favorite product. Oh, we got an auto. Hanley Ramirez. Auto of... Who is this? Andy Katz. For the non-baseball spot. I believe that's Baraqua. Not numbered. Andy Katz. I'm going to put these. I'm going to put them over there. Jake, did you see what you got in... Jake, did you have the Giants in Optic? Huh? Oh, crap. Rediscovering Kenny Felder. What the heck is this dude? Newsboy dude.
No, that's
like called Newsboy dude. Newsboy dude. Oh, another one of these. Great. Rediscovering Jason Phillips. He didn't have the Giants. Aaron Judge, rookie. But he did see, he says. Black Border and Ciarte, the Braves, baby car. What is this? Nick Jonas is in this? What about the other Jonas brothers? You don't like them? Just Nick. Oh. Jersey swatch, Addison Russell. For the Cubbies. What is this? Bust a move. Dancing. Baby car. Buxton, baby card, normal one. Fishing, Giolito, baby card. Rediscovering Brian Clark. What is this guy? I don't know how to say that word. Ornithology dude. He's observant. This dude might witness a... What the hell? This is a freaking weird. Dudes. Lots of dudes. Can I actually say dudes? Oh. Salvador Perez. Jersey for the Royals. Almora, Allen Ginterback. Some fish. Devin Travis, baby card. Craig Kimbrell, baby car. No. The Great Wharf. John Smoltz, baby car, Allen Ginterback. The Magician, Harry Keller, dude, it never ceases to amaze me. I always find something fun. Battle of Princeton, Chipper Jones, baby car. What is this giant panda part of? He has his own card. He just has a card called the giant panda. There's no other animals, just the panda? Really? I know there's fish, I've seen fish, but why is there a giant panda? Kendrys Morales, baby car. Brooke Hogan. Who's this guy? He's a golfer. Wesley Bryan, Trees in India. What the heck? Dude. Adam Wainwright, baby car. Fish. Danny Duffy, baby car. Rediscovering Dan Ozinski for the Red Sox. Goldschmidt, Allen Ginterback. Addison Russell, baby card. All right, box one done. Done. Oh.
bucks. Two.
Baby cards everywhere. Lots of baby cards. Yeah, he got his nut. Plops. Plops with his nut. What kind of box did you say there possibly you can get? Shiny one or something? Foil one? You think you can get one? Buster Posey is not coming out. Buster Posey, giant card. We gotta get those stupid things to put giant cards in. Do we have them? Baby card Jackie Robinson. Baby card Andre Dawson. Oh, we got a hit. Baby card Dansby Swanson and a jersey of Andrew Benintendi. Baby card. Baby jersey. For the Red Sox. Who? Billy Spires rediscovering himself. Smith. Ben Smith. Baby car. He's the fittest man in the world. The fittest. That's what it said. Fish. Oh. Constellations. You won't be able to see it. Maybe. Unless you get close. This is the Leo one. Constellation. Constellation baby car. Love me some Constellations. Willie Akins rediscovering himself. Huh. The Steel Worker dude. Baby car. I love this. It's fun. Oh, Big Poppy. David Ortiz jersey for the Red Sox. Bust the Move, the Twist Dance. Baby car. Man. Brooks Robinson, Black Border. Fish. LaForce. Allie LaForce. She's in front of the camera. I'm not sure who that is. Alex Bregman. Baby car. Lifesavers parachute jump. And Angie back Kente Maeda. Willie Nelson rediscovering himself. I mean Willie Wilson, sorry. For the Red Sox, Black Border, Stephen Wright. U.S. National Park Service. Robert Selman, A&G Beck for the Mets. William Shatner. This guy looks like he's high as crap. Tony Joseph, baby car. Did you see your lefty Yuriel car? He looks like he's stoned. George Brett, Black Border. Fish. What is this? A book. Jane Ayer. Baby card of a book. I don't know what that is. Freaking weird. Trey Freeman. Baby car. Fish. Stevens. Gary Stevens. Jockey. Baby car. Jacob Turner, baby car, or Justin Turner, sorry. Baby car. Conical pendulum clock. Angie back, Matt Wieters. Stephen A. Smith. Oh my gosh. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Rediscovering Bob Guerin for the Yankees. I don't know. The surgeon dude. Did you get a box for the trailer? Yes. No Trubisky. No Cook. No McCaffrey. Ichiro jersey for the Marlins. Black Border Reggie Jackson. I don't think I hit my home. I think I've already shipped that, so I don't know. Pappas, illusionist. I know I hit Mike Williams. As soon as UPS shows up, Eric, they dropped off everything but Pantheon. So no. Angie Beck, Randall Grichuk. It will be tonight, some point. So, all right, box. Box three. Actually, there will be two cases tonight, bro, I believe. As soon as UPS shows up, they dropped off Ginter and Optic, but they did not drop off Pantheon. There was a box that was missing. It's going to be dropped off today. So as soon as they drop off, he may have to do back-to-back Pantheon. I don't know. We'll see. Machado, jumbo car. But it will be tonight at some point, for sure. Another book. This one is the Canterbury Tales. Got a hit. Who? For the Dodgers, Andrew Toles auto.
Oh, he's good.
Really? Huh. I never heard of him. Fowler, black border. Baby car. Jeff Musselman, rediscovering himself. Baby card of Kershaw. I think it's going to be a mixture. Angie back, Lucas Giolito. Looks like, from what I saw, looks like you get one rookie patch auto in a box, and then some vet autos, from what I've seen, at least. Baby car, Victor Martinez. Yeah, it's Panini product, yes. Tim Raines, baby car. Chris Davis, baby car. Fish. Felix Hernandez, A&G back. Edwin Diaz, baby car. Aaron Judge, rookie. Omar Vizquel, baby car, NG back. Westinghouse Tower. Alexa Datt, baby car. Willie Stargell, baby car. Rediscovering Carmelo Martinez. New York ferreter dude. He's got ferrets. Well, there's a giant panda. That guy just makes me laugh. Baby car Johnny Cueto. And a jersey swatch of Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees. Byron Buxton, baby card, A&G back. This product kills my shoulder. This product is the product. These are the packs that really jack up my shoulder. Eiffel Tower, National Park Service, baby card. University track dude. Baby card. Rediscovering Jim Dwyer for the Orioles. Again. Masahiro Tanaka jersey again. Two of them in this box. Seaman, baby card. Aaron Judge, baby card. I guess I put that there. Fish. Magician. All right, Mike Piazza, Angie Beck. Biosphere. Machinist dude. Oh man. Dwayne Henry rediscovering himself. Black Border, Curtis Granderson. Fish. Angie Beck, Joe Mauer. And does it for box three. On to the last box of this break. Chris Bryant, giant card for the Cubs. All right, last box. Good luck, y'all. Oh, you were right, though. These are, I mean, you can get these. This is a shiny box. What do they call it? Shiny box. All the base cards are shiny, it looks like. Yeah. Nick Jonas, black border. So they're all shiny. The mini's not. And not, and the, also not the insert. Aaron Judge, baby car. Another one, dude. Aaron Judge, baby car. And two Aaron Judge baby cars. Shut up. That's nuts. Illusionist Howard Thurston. Shut up. World's Fair, the Great Wharf. Conforto and G back. Did you see him? He looks stoned as heck. Carpenter, baby card. What's that noise? Oh, we got a Judge shiny. Really?
Yeah.
And we got an auto.
Ooh.
Feinbaum. Paul Feinbaum. He's a sportscaster. And a Howard, Jason Hayward baby card. Guess what? I know, I'm almost done. Baby card, Joe Mauer. Juan Nieves rediscovering himself. Oh, wow. Silk card. 3 of 10. Aldiles Diaz. 3 of 10 for the Cardinals. Silk card. Nice for the Cardinals. Nice hit. Jorge Alfaro and G back. That's crazy. I forgot about those cards. Matt Kemp and G back. Do you have the Cardinals, Joe Loco? What is this? Bust a move. Whirling Dervish Dance. Jay Bruce, black border, Bartolo Colon looking like a fish. Horace Wagner, baby car. Congratulations, Joe Loco. American football dude. Rediscovering Tom Gorzolani. Jersey of Adam Jones. Jersey swatch. Baby card and G back of Hunter Dozier. Aaron Judge, another baby card. AMG back this time. I got 3 Aaron Judge baby cards. One of them's AMG back. Giants are signing Pablo Sandoval. Isn't that where he came from initially? Baby card, Max Kepler. Baby card, Johnny Cueto, just regular. Sometimes on those baby cards, aren't they like hand number?
Okay.
A who? Oh, yeah. The Leo, constellation of Leo. You won't be able to see it, but that's what it is. Just trust me. Gregory Polanco, NG back. He didn't leave on good terms, so I didn't know that. Well, he's coming back. It's the Russian peddler dude. Really come up with these. They just think of like, hey, what's the freaking weirdest things we can come up with? Black border Paris locks. White Sox Jim Fregosi rediscovering himself. A book. Moby Dick. Call me Ishmael. Moby Dick. It's the barber dude. The barber dude. Everybody loves a good barber dude. And Ken Caminiti rediscovering himself. And a Corey Kluber jersey swatch for the Indians. And a baby card of Jerkson Profar. Alright. Yeah, he's your good luck charm. Alright, that does it for Ginter.